2 hits this round one. Two up for TG Brand.